të dashur qytetar, qeveria jonë, qeveria juaj, qeveria që ju keni zgjedhur është në kryet e detyrës, po punon të natë, po bën të pamundurën që të sigurojmë sa më shumë vaksinë.
Sonte jemi së bashku në një moment të shumë pritur. Arritja vaksinave të para në Republikën e Kosovës shënon fillim e një faze të re në luftën kundër virusit COVID-19.
Near after all this started, during the period in which the pandemic is still there, as you still have just heard, and with its death toll, which continues to come every day, nevertheless, despite the difficulties, we can say today that maybe it's a day that marks, or can mark, the beginning of the end of the COVID-19 in Kosovo.
Thank you very much for inviting us this evening. I would just like to say on behalf of the Quint how pleased we are this event is taking place, that this delivery is being made, and thank the Ministry of Health, United Nations, Gavi, the vaccine facility, and the WHO for making it possible.
It's a great pleasure for me to be here tonight. Tonight is a good moment for Kosovo. It's a happy moment for Kosovo. Receiving the first batch of COVID vaccines facilitated by the COVAX facility and its partners UNICEF and WHO and Gavi.